let's take a quick look on how to create and use service accounts. Service accounts are used when you want to authenticate machines like Compute Engine VMs to use other Google Cloud services. To create a service account, go to the Permissions page. Go to the Service Accounts tab and click Create Service Account. Give your new service account a name and make sure you furnish a new private key. Keep this key safe because you cannot download it again. Let's go to the Permissions tab to lock down this service account. Search for your service account and then click Roles. I only want this service account to create disks and snapshots, so I'm going to remove the editor role and add the compute storage admin role instead. In my Compute Engine instance, I've already copied the private key over. In this example, I'm going to use gcloud to create a snapshot. Use the service account email and the key file with the activate service account command. Now use gcloud init to configure gcloud to use our new service account. This service account only has the compute storage admin scope. If we try to create a new instance, it'll fail. But if we try to create a new disk, it'll work fine.